Jesus Christ. What is up, two of you? It is I, Drop Legion Not Bomb here, and today we're playing some more Minion Masters on Steam. I got this game for free, obviously. Free token. Let's see what I get. Shards. You got 100 shards. Shards are used to craft cards and acquire masters. Okay. Yeah, so these are all my friends who play this. I guess they do have this. Play this game. Yeah, okay. Anyway, let's. I'm gonna hold off on on play online for a long time, because there are level 35s, and I'm only a level 7. Come on. See? Level 35 and a level 33. Okay, so there's a level 35 and a level 33. Yeah, I'm gonna stay away. Because they probably have OP cards and then they can, like, just annihilate me. But don't worry, I would do multiplayer as soon as I get up to them, or I can just face my friends. Yeah, anyway. Yeah, sorry if I'm not doing the multiplayer just yet. I don't wanna be dominated when playing online. You know how it is. Oh yeah, anyway, last time we unlocked a couple new cards. Ooh, nothing can generate mana. So anyway, we unlocked a couple good cards. And I think we also got a rare card too. Oh, facing against this. What? That thing's still alive? Not for long.
Ah.
Yeah, so after this battle, I'm definitely going. To reorganize my deck, because I mean, like, you can't go up to 12. It's impossible. So yeah, he can only attack buildings. Living Statue can only attack buildings, like he can't attack my troops at all. But this dude, he can go, but he can attack anything. What the hell? Oops. Crossbow dudes, rarity regular type minion, cheap ranged unit group, lower health and damage, but good friends. The drone walker! Yes! Yes, please. Ah, that's 500. Damn it. Okay. For some reason the Windows 10 recorder stopped recording, and then this game crashed. So anyway, sucks. So anyway, I'm just gonna end it after I defeat Rat Boy. Yay, I got a dragon. I'm just gonna wait until I get 10 and then I can just summon... I can summon Styx. Styx and then probably... Cleaver. Yeah, he's super weak. Thank you. Well, actually, he's not weak. Oh, yeah. Wow, he did 500 plus damage on him. Wow.
He's OP.
Like a boss. Whoa, the shark? The shock just takes him out in one shot. I still do not know what's with the arrows underneath my troops' feet. What? So anyway, I hope you all enjoyed. If I could just have a like and see you guys next time. Bye. Oh, can this video at least get three thumbs up? That would be awesome. Stay beautiful.